Jump in progress. The Layla sword is heading to the AUKUP MX-8DLR-8 system low. Caution, neutron star detected. This is your first visit to this system low. This neutron star is uncommon and notable, with an extremely high average density of over 260 quadrillion kilograms per cubic meter.
Frameshift drive operating beyond safety limits.
Frameshift drive super- Frameshift button boosted by 400%. Planet 5 is exceptional, with an extremely high mass at 7 times Earth's, an incredibly large radius of around 10,500 km, and a pristine metal-rich ring. Planet 3 is notable, with a pristine rocky ring. Body 3b has high levels of tellurium. Planet Alarlone is notable, with a pristine metal-rich ring. Planet 2 is a notable Class 3 gas giant with pristine metal-rich and rocky rings. Moon 2a is a notable rocky body with an incredibly elliptical orbit. Moon 2b is notable, with an incredibly elongated orbit. This body has high levels of tellurium. This body has large deposits of germanium. Body 2d contains high levels of germanium. This body contains high levels of germanium. This body contains very high levels of germanium at 6% and high levels of arsenic. Body Alarlone E contains high levels of germanium. Body Alarlone B has large deposits of arsenic. Moon Alarlone D is a notable rocky body with an extremely oblong orbit. Moon Alarlone C is notable, with an extremely oblong orbit. Body Alarlone C has large deposits of germanium. This starred system low contains every element that can be found from surface prospecting. Exploration class, gold.
Frameshift drive charging.
Destination confirmed. The Layla Sword is heading to the Akapai N-WC4-15 system low. This is your first visit to this system low. You are around 2,500 light years from Korngari. You have 3 jumps until arrival. Fuel reserves at 72%, Commander. Star A is notable, with an unusually high solar radius at Ziawilwu 0.65 times sols. As you can see, it emits an orange-red light.
Fuel scooping complete.
Refueled.
System scan complete.
Alright, so I think I'm gonna start just by going through the easy. Yo! Thank you for the raid. Venus Realms is something I'm your... Welcome to the stream. I think I'm gonna go through a bit of the news, because I haven't streamed in a while, and there's been a lot happening. A lot of insurrectionary activity.